Oh, who's cooler? Oh, man. Depends on the circumstance. For sheer honest cool, I think you got to go with the Fonz. Just about, you know, Han wants to be cool, and he's great in action, but he sure gets in a lot of screwed up situations, doesn't he? He gets himself in trouble a lot more than Fonzie does.